We're out for a quick ride this morning. Let me show you a well-behaved kitty cat. There is Mac. The treat today, he gets to ride not being in his crate. Normally I prefer he be locked up for safety. We're going to take a ride to McDonald's and grab a quick sandwich and visit our friend Terry over there. He just lays there as nice as can be. And he can walk and hold back in the truck if he wants to. But he's perfectly happy to lay down on the floor and meow occasionally. In line here at Max McDonald's. And they're kind of busy this morning, but they're always busy at this store.
Hey, buddy. Well, good morning. You hungry? I have a hunch you are.
I am.
Hey, Mac. Mac. Hello. I don't know. I don't think there's going to be any kitty breakfast today, though. You've already eaten at the house.
All right, Mac has moved up to my lap so he can look out the window. He likes to look in the drive-thru window and see what's going on. Much to the amazement of the young lady in front of me in the Explorer, keeps looking back in her mirror to figure out what's going on back here.
Somebody likes the cheese that's left stuck on the paper.
Hey, Mac, are you going to drive?
No.
No? You don't have your license with you today, do you? How about you let me drive? You can play with the radio. All right. All right, time to go.